Berg from Brook Falls Veterinary Hospital. With me today is my dog, Bebe, and she is gonna help show us how to properly trim your pet's nails. So before we get started, you wanna make sure to just have two things with you. You wanna have some Styptic powder in case you would catch a nail, and also, of course, you wanna have something to trim the nails with. Depending on the size of your pet will depend on the nail trimmer size that you need. She is a medium-sized dog, and so just having a normal dog nail clipper is gonna be perfect. So what you wanna do is find what works for your pet, find what's comfortable for them. So Bebe is very comfortable laying around and having her belly rubbed. She's also very food motivated, which is very helpful for this process. So when you're first teaching them how to trim their nails when they're puppies, is you wanna show them basically the nail trimmer, and you can touch it to the foot, and then you can reward them with a treat. Okay, you're creating a positive environment for them. Every time they see the nail clipper, they're seeing something positive. They're getting treats, they're getting things that they like. And then what you'll wanna do is, you wanna kinda pull the hair back on the toe, and then looking for the white part, find where the pink is in the nail, and you don't wanna trim where the pink is. The pink is where the blood vein is. We don't wanna do that. Trimming and getting the quick, as it's called, basically causes a little bit of bleeding, which can be very painful for them. It's kinda like pulling your nail backwards. So you'll wanna trim the nails, just avoiding that little center area. If your dog does have black nails, you're going to want to just trim very small amounts off at a time until you kind of see a color change in the center of the nail. When you see that, that's the quick, that's where you want to stop. Other than trimming the nails with a trimmer, you can also use a file or an emery board of some sort to kind of slowly grind them away, or walking them on concrete or harder surfaces will help as well. Otherwise than that, making it a very pleasant experience for your pet is our goal, and you always want to make sure that they have a good time during it and give lots of positive reinforcement, just like Bebe enjoys it.